Today we are going to put up the Bosch bi-turbo hammer drill against the new Gen 4 Milwaukee hammer drill using the 2 1/8 inch self-feed bit. They're both fully charged batteries. The Bosch has the 8 amp hour PROFACTOR battery and the Milwaukee has the 12 amp hour high output battery. Let's go ahead and do this on speed 2. No problem. Speed 2, 3. Problem, y'all. They felt fairly equal getting through that 4x4. Until next time, I only hope all the best to you and yours.